Hello! Here we are at the Imagination Fabrication. We're gonna make some drift trays today. I don't know if you guys are familiar what drift trays are, but take a look at a couple of these clips we're gonna run for you. Most guys are using McDonald's trays, cooler lids. These things last all of about 30 seconds before it has to come apart and you're done drifting for today. Then you gotta go back to McDonald's, go steal you some more trays, liable to get caught, end up in jail. So, what we're gonna do today is build some out of metal. So here we are, Sean's cutting some flat bar so that for the lip of the actual tray, we're cutting four pieces 14 inches and two pieces 16 inches. We're cutting our angled the lip pieces. Lip pieces. Alright, now that we got all of our pieces cut out, what we're gonna do here is just put the puzzle together. Basically, we cut a front lip a little longer than our two side lips. Therefore, the overhang will lay out just right. We're going to put these all out like this, and we're just going to bring them up to our angles where we want them. And then we're just going to burn them in.
All right, boys and girls.
Make sure you wear your safety equipment.
You always want to make a few good healthy tacks before you burn it in.
Alright, so we got step 37 of our drift trays done. Got the corners all welded up neatly. Edges all welded.
Yeah, they're pretty decent.
They're not Hollywood grade, but they
sexy
are still
welds.
Good. But
now we just need to
add our plywood.
Cut our plywood to go right on top of those trays. This is so your tires don't heat up. It acts like an insulator.
And then on top of that, we're gonna also insulate it with rubber. Therefore, your tires will never get harmed, and you'll have hours upon hours of donut enjoyment.
Yes. When you gonna spike the mohawk?
After the donuts.
So we're cutting the wood. No pressure, Sean.
No pressure.
You're being videotaped. Make sure you get it right. We're now screwing the wood to the plate. Then we're going to flip it over and cut off the excess.
But my screw is too wobbly.
Wobbly.
I got a wobbly screw.
Wobbly screw.
Wobbly screws. Gotta hate them wobbly screws.
Wobble it right in the hole, Sean.
I'm wobbling the hell out of it.
So, after Hollywood said, "Hey, dumbass, stop! I got the right bit in the box. We did that. No more wobbles."
The right bit is key to not wobbling. See, what we're gonna do is cut this portion of it off just flush. This is a self-tapper. It'll hold this board right to the metal plate. No problem. So these are the completed test trays. We haven't painted them yet. Of course, when we send them to you, they're gonna have some rubber over here, and they're gonna be painted.
But
we cut the screws off flush, so those
will
skid no problem. Only thing we can do now is go test it out.
All right, boys and girls. This no thing, only little rice burners get to have fun. This is a F-250 gonna mess around on the drift trays as well. We're going to jail. Oh my God.